happened? Did I fall asleep? Where are Joshua and Beat?
Hey, do you mind?
Huh?
Shiki! Shiki!
Stay back.
Riku's so cool.
How about you?
Riku.
Thanks, Riku.
Sure.
Hey, that's it? You chat up a girl and then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this. Sorry. Look, it's not safe here. You should go home.
You're bad at talking to girls.
It's dangerous. How
you look like that?
Here?
Got that George Clooney hair? Shining come armor. On,
well?
Knight? You've got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh. I was so just kidding. You get out much? You remind me of this guy I know. Well, good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
It's probably Neku. Ooh, if there's Moogles coming up soon, I could try. Dang it, I wasted my last potion.
You're done!
He's bad. Phantom Riku. Isn't there like a normal Moogle shop I could buy from, please?
We should stick together. Perfect. You can't expect me to... Chicky. No way.
Dang, Xehanort!
Who are you?
By choice or chance, you cannot control what you are not aware of. This wakeless sleep will be your prison, to wander forever.
What do you mean?
Riku! Don't you listen to that punk! Shiki's gonna be fine. She told me what's up. Hoodie here set this whole thing up, yo. He promised to send Shiki back to our world, and you was the cost of travel. Yo, this is seriously one half-baked excuse for a mission. Bet you ain't even a Reaper.
All right. Who are you?
Wait!
I'm really sorry, Riku.
It's all right. Beat. Watch her.
I got this, yo!
Yeah.
What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my gosh, thank gosh. I almost died there, I ran out of potions. Hakko monkey! Hakko, Hakko. Hakko monkey!
Up, man. She's right here in front of me, and I can't reach her.
If your hearts are connected, you'll reach her.
Rhyme.
Neku.
Nick.
Sora.
We're all best friends.
Skull noise.
their world, something happened that brought their existence to an end. To keep them from fading altogether, I gathered up the very last remnants of their dreams and looked for a place to give them refuge. It was then this world appeared to answer my call, and Rhyme's dreams allowed us to reach it. Here, I thought they might have a chance, that the pieces of their dreams could make them whole again. Imagine my surprise when I realized dreams take bodily form in this world. It struck me, by linking their dream pieces back together, maybe I could make them exist again. Maybe I could give them another chance.
It can't be that simple.
Well, why can't it? By ourselves, we're no one. It's when other people look at us and see someone, that's the moment we each start to exist. All they needed was for someone to see them, connect with them. And the two of you were a big part of making it happen.
Joshua, just who are you?
Let's say, a friend.
Oh!
He's Angel Boy.
One dream is connected to another, which means we must choose in which sleeping world you will begin. I will return you to the Destiny Islands just before they were swallowed by the darkness and plunged into sleep. Once dreams take you, you must let them guide you to the sleeping worlds. As there are seven pure lights, there are seven sleeping keyholes. Unlocking these will both grant you new powers and free the worlds from their weightlessness. Complete this task and return here safely, and I will name you both true masters.
Trio de Danger! Alright, anyway, y'all. We will end it here. I want to thank you for watching this session of Dream Drop Distance HD. We'll continue on with Kingdom Hearts. I'm going to play through this, and man, we'll be almost done with it. So, thank you for watching today. Stay tuned for more Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance.